Connie's coming.
Did you, you know how to work out?
You want to church with us tonight?
That's why you can't.
more music in the outside. There you do it.
Just a few more weary days of me and I fly away to a home on God's celestial shore.
My heart all day, and I've talked to Brother Derek about this earlier. The pastor last night, well, they had the church, and somebody come in and tore it down. But they went with this other church, and they've been there, what did they say last night, 3 years? Or longer, I think it's longer. I had asked their church to hold the benefit there.
I know how.
And
I just can't.
The pastor's mother, she more or less oversees the church. But her son still passed. Well, anyway, I'd ask her, and she's like, she didn't really want to do it. She says, well, we got Bible school this week. Next week, we got something else. She said, the only time we could do it would be the third week. I said, well, that'll work. And she says, but don't ask me to help with anything. Because she says, I can't do it. And I told her, I'm not going to say her name, but I said, I'm not asking you to help. I said, all I was going to do was get groups come in and sing. You don't ask for a donation to help them.
Yeah.
So, last night, I knew another preacher in Lewisburg there, and I asked her if we could do the benefit. Bless her heart. She opened up the doors.
Amen.
And let us do it there. Rick and Pam is hurt so, so bad, there's only two people that showed up from their church. Mm. The pastors didn't come. Nobody else came. Mm. And their heart is broke. And it breaks my heart for them. Because
yes.
They have been so faithful to that church. They've paid their tithes. They've been faithful. They both preach. I mean, anything they ask, they've been there. Mm-hmm. I'm going to tell you all. You got pastors right here that loves you.
Amen.
And they're there for you. You better hang on.
Amen.
Because out there anymore, preachers are not preachers.
Mm-hmm.
And I believe. I know, I've talked to Sister Sandra many times. I know they love y'all.
Yes, they do.
And they'll be there for you. So hang on what you got.
Amen.
And please keep praying for Pam and Rick. They need prayers. Thank you.
Amen.